This is the DeNews Broadcasting Company, DNEW, the independent voice of TV, where the news comes first. And now, DeNews with DeShawn and DeNae.
The Clippers 102-80. The top scorer for the Clippers was Jonathan Jack with 24 points. Jonathan Jack was the only player for the Clippers with double figures. And for the Nuggets, it was Carmelo Anthony with 22 points. With the Nuggets clinching the win, it puts them in eighth playoff position. In order for them to stay in this position, the Jazz must lose the next game. Denver had six total players with double figures. Here is a clip of tonight's game. Here's the new clip.
In today's weather, Denver is experiencing a rain shower. And Aurora, it looks like it might rain as well. But some people are getting a cold. The past week, it has been warm, but it is warm for a dress. That's all. Now for an animal story on elephants. Elephants are having babies. Baby elephants eat 4 to 5.
Thank you for tuning in.